Today we'll be talking about the Fujifilm JFX100. It is an incredible camera and it is part of the medium format system.
I'm José Jelan, a professional photographer. I work with a variety of clients ranging from corporate photography to documentary style and videography. My work takes me all over the world and I use a range of gears from Fujifilm.
I've been using Fujifilm camera for many years now, and I have to say with the JFX system it's like a love story, but with only a positive side. The image quality from the medium format is outstanding. Being a professional photographer, I do commercial work, portrait and headshot. The JFX system sensor is actually bigger than the DSLR and it can provide a shallow depth of field, so we can have a better separation between your talent and your background or foreground. The Fujifilm JFX100 is a great camera for professional photographer, and in terms of price is one of the highest for the Fujifilm bodies camera. And if we talk also about the size of the camera, it's one of the largest ones. Before to use the JFX100, I did borrow the JFX50S when it was launched for travel project, personal work and also commercial work. And I was amazed by the quality of the image. It was really outstanding. And actually, I was sharing also the same point of view with some of my photographer friends. Later on, when Fujifilm launched the JFX50R, I was endorsing the camera as ambassador for Fujifilm Singapore. And it was my first time using a medium format camera for a documentary project. In 2018, I went to the west side of Sichuan in China, in the Tibetan Autonomous Region, where I did my photography documentary, and the image from the camera was outstanding. And later on, with all this series, I did my first photography book, Tibet. The JFX100 has amazing features which help photographers to achieve high quality images. The Fujifilm JFX100 is a 102 megapixel medium format camera. It has a JF lens mount. The body is made up of magnesium alloy and steel gray and black metal. While shooting for commercial work or in my studio, I have to say the grip is very strong and very comfortable, so I feel very secure to manage my camera. It has a large sensor size, 43.8 mm by 32.9 mm. X processor 4, T-screens, which is very useful while shooting from various angles. The viewfinder has 5.76 m dot, removable OLED viewfinder. Continuous shooting speed is up to 5 frames per second. The autofocus system includes face detection. We can shoot 4K up to 30 frames per second, 10 bits color depth. All film simulation modes can be applied while shooting video as well. It has 2 slot batteries and 2 slots for your memory card. One of the important features of the camera is the in-body image stabilization. You can shoot handheld with it, of stabilization across 5 axes. It is weather resistant, allowing one to shoot in different terrain and harsh weather conditions, up to minus 10 degrees Celsius. It allows protection from dust, moisture, but it is not waterproof. You have Wi-Fi, Bluetooth, USB-C, mic, headphone, remote release, DC in, sync terminal. The JFX100 offers photographic effects such as the grain effect, which gives the image an analog look, and the smooth skin effect, which is a new function for smoothing the skin tone, specially used for portrait. The camera physical controls are well made. The dial functions are placed on the top, on the front and on the back of the camera, and it's very easy to reach. And they can be programmed to your customized settings. The drive button is on the left side of the top plate. We can use the ring to change the settings from movie, multiple shot, and still. The OLED display is on the right side of the camera. It is a backlit, which allows you to have a better display and better perception. On the back of the camera, you also have a small screen where you can see the settings of your camera. On the right of the EVF is the focusing control switch, which allows you to switch between single, continuous and manual focus. Below, there is a joystick where you can move your focus point. The Fujifilm JFX system is certainly the best equipment. Using the JFX100 was a revelation for me. But I have to say, like, pixel and dynamic range don't do everything. The most important thing is still your storytelling, The aesthetic of the image, the composition, the emotion you can do or you can have by watching pictures. For me, I'm a big fan of printing my work, so using 102 megapixel make a big difference in the print. Hardly recommend this camera for professional photographers, but also for hobbyists who are looking for great quality images, and also if you want to print some of your image in a large format. Thank you for watching and see you soon.